We wanted to see limits on how much private practice hospitals could do. We wanted to stop the suggestion that doctors were somehow going to be paid for saving money, for reducing patient care. And we wanted less emphasis on competition and more on collaboration and cooperation in the health service. And none of those things have happened.